on this and they made a bit of a feature of it, you know, first SLR with HD video and all of that. But in actual fact,
Start the engine and stop the engine. That's all I can do. Everything else is done by the car. He's still shoving the coal, putting the water in the boiler, taking the brakes off, and we haven't put them on, but I can't take them in. And obviously, you keep that on there for symptoms as well. Yeah, very, very simple, very effective.
Jointed,
Oh, yeah,
yeah. then over the other side of the viaduct is continuity welded. Nice little number this actually. Yeah. I really enjoy it. I used to ride down all the way up to Cheltenham with it. It's quite fun, quite exhilarating that is.
I rode on 40, 50 of Mike's events. We only did it at the top, beginning of late day when it was flowing around. And yeah. By Somerset, ride from one end to the other.
Yeah.
It's actually quite eerie when you're going down sort of 6 miles of gravel or anything.
Yeah.
Then all you can hear is the top of the engine. Yeah. And that's it.
Yeah. Sensation of speed is very tricky in this. It always feels very slow, but it isn't necessary.
Thank you. going to mine it.
Three minutes coming to platform one.